Hey guys, it's Roth the Golem, and welcome back to South Park, The Fractured Butthole. So Mr. Mackey's waiting for me to choose what sex I am, when our options are male, female, and other. And as I've mentioned before, I'm trying to play this game as if though it were me, so we will just go with male. Keep it nice and simple. Yeah, nice and easy. Oh boy, what now?
If you were born a boy, that's called being a cisgender boy, okay, or cis for short, but... Well, you might have transitioned into being a boy.
Right.
You know what I mean, if you were not born a boy, but now identify as one, well, that's called being transgendered.
Yes, we know this, or at least I know this.
So, do you identify as being cisgendered or transgendered?
I get to choose this as well. I don't want to get into it, but I find a lot of this stuff to be kind of convoluted. I know it seems necessary for some people. It's not for me, in my opinion, but hey, I understand it. I really, actually, you know what, that's not true. I don't understand it, but I'll go with along with it anyway, and I am going to identify as being cisgender. And I have no problem discussing that with anyone who wants to cover it. Like, just don't jump to conclusions or anything. Wait, why are you calling my parents?
Yes, I have your child here in my office, and, well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth.
Why is he calling my parents about this?
Okay. Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You know, you don't
what?
Have to go with the first hand you're dealt, okay? Yeah, no, that's
Wait,
great.
So...
That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out, Thank you very much. Okay.
So can I change my gender then?
Well, I'm really glad we had this talk. As a cisgendered male myself, I know
how
hard it can be out there for a boy who chooses to love someone of the opposite sex.
It's not really that hard, in all honesty.
Love is love, even if you're a guy who happens to like titties. Okay?
And I do. So, cis male, that's me. Oh, so close to a level.
Okay, because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
Okay. No problem. Wait, so... Oh, so I can. All right, I can actually change my identity at any point in time. That'll work. You know what, Mr. Mackey? Screw you. I'm just going to hit everybody I come across. That's all there is to it. All right, so we got the talk done by going to the counselor's office. Ooh, maybe is the locker open now? Nope, still locked. Okay. Well, now that that's done, I did see religion on our character sheet, so maybe if we head up to the church, that will be the next option for us. All right, can't get a selfie with a janitor.
Like superhero day.
It's not. I'm just playing. I mean, I'm a real superhero. That's what I meant. Uh-oh.
If it ain't a cisgendered boy. We don't take kindly to your types around here.
What? I figured you of all people would take kindly to my type. Goddamn rednecks. Always trying to cause trouble.
Just like I did Dale that one night in 94.
Time to break a leg. Yo.
Does that mean you're going to punch me until I'm straight? Because I'm already there, guys. You're kind of failing here. What can I do? All right, attack from afar, and what's this one? Oh, the heal. All right, let's attack him. Bam! I can't even see how much damage I did. Damn camera angle.
Love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
Ooh.
That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
And he didn't even break his the bottle either. That's pretty awesome. I mean, not really awesome, but what does B do again? Applies lifesteal via flyby rush, and inflict lifesteal by feeding on a foe. This does a lot more damage, so just gotta remember. Oh, damn it! I've really gotta learn to time that one better. AB positive, huh? I'm AB positive. AB positive. I ain't getting stuck with no needle. Oh, Bruce Almighty! Ooh, took damage off the car. I didn't even know that was an option. So apparently there are, like, environmental hazards that will... Ooh, I hit Jimmy, too. So environmental hazards will do damage as well. Oh, trust me, I got whooped plenty of times. Usually when I deserve... Actually, only when I deserved it, but... All right, Clyde. Oh, nice. Get to take him out. Damn it. Wow, that was an interesting fall. We can attack from afar again. Or does anyone need healing? No, he doesn't really need to be healed. He's fine. Nice.
Yeah, I don't even want to fight these guys. What if I get contact drunk?
Don't be scared,
Oh, just from,
It's a little taste of your future.
Wait, can I hit both of them? Or where's the... Yes. Oh, nice. I can gross them both out. Awesome. Perfect. And let's knock this guy down. Finish him off because we can. Done. Down to one. Oh, Mosquito, get out of there. Nice. Ooh, who's super can I use now? Who's up next? It's not gonna... Oh, it's Clyde. Can I get him from there? No. Nope, too far away. Okay. Have we seen Jimmy's? I don't remember if we have or not. Can he hit him from... Oh, he can. Wow, and does fire damage? We gotta see this. Oh my god, it's the Flash's Mach Punch. Oh, this is amazing!
You lose, villain.
Oh, that is awesome. And just seeing him on the crutches is amazing. Hate Forge Artifact. That'll bring me up to 30, alright. Ooh, and a level. So this means we... Miner slot. New artifact slot unlocked. So, wait, this one, that the logo or the icon on the next level has like five things. Don't forget to keep your arsenal full as you level up, butthole. All right, how does keep arsenal full? Oh, he's just reminding me about the things, the artifacts. All right, that's costumes, I think. No, it's down here in artifacts. Durr. Okay, so we've miner slot unlocked. So is this, it's a major slot. Okay, that's how it works. So we don't have to take that one off, and we can put the Hate Forge on. Brings us up to 55. A mighty redneck power conductor transforming social intolerance into kinetic force. Fantastic. All right, so it looks like it increases my status effect damage by 12% and increases my knockback combo damage by 52%, which for me is perfect. Everything else goes up by 3, and my health goes up by 22. The other ones all kind of pale in comparison to that. And I did find this one, the Wasteland, what was it, Velociter. But we won't be using that. All right, so my might's up to 55. The highest I've seen might-wise for enemies has been 60. So maybe I can take them on as a 55? I don't know. What do we have? And I still can't, I can unlock titles, but I can't use them. So I don't know what that's supposed to do, if anything. But it looks like our work here is done at the school, so let's head up to the church. What do we have? You can always come talk to me if you think your gender might have changed. That's totally normal. Alright, yeah, so that is a thing. I mean, we kind of figured that out with a chair, but... Oh, that was weird. I thought that was a cutscene at first, just the way that woman was walking by me. Another fast travel point? Huh. Kind of... Doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me to have one fast travel point be that close to another, but hey, what can you do? I'll take it. Let me just get around and grab this bag real quick. What do we got? Bunch of stuff. Can't go into the cemetery, it seems. What's out? Ooh, another bag. Can we get to it, though? Yes, if we break the log. Awesome. There are a couple places, there are a couple places where I can't solve the puzzles without gaining a new ability. So eventually we gotta head back over to Coon and Friends.
Hello,
and figure that
child.
Out.
I haven't seen you before, but you come at a crucial time.
Oh boy.
South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats. They're teepeeing houses.
I'm pretty sure this is gonna have me choose my religion.
Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero.
Uh-huh.
Not to make the hard sell, but... Do you see yourself as a good person?
I am a superhero, so yes,
I
believe I am.
The confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find
and
Jesus
this is it.
And take the righteous path?
Probably not.
Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem.
Fair enough. Are you asking me if I'm a Jedi or a Sith? Because
take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face
wow.
your fears, new child. Face your fears.
So this is like Jedi training, actually. It's like talking to Yoda and having him let Luke see Darth Vader. And my eyes are now outside of my glasses. Oh god. Am I gonna have to relive this?
You're afraid of the
aliens that say moo? Priests that may touch me?
I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you a little.
Oh, please, no.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, God.
In your imagination, too, about to give you a shoulder rub.
Imagine
you feel something like this.
Uh-oh.
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we
Stranger
can
get
visuals with that.
Stranger danger. Defeat the priest. And, oh, God, are those, like, they're anal rosary beads. Oh, my God. Okay, we're killing these guys.
I guess this one likes it rough.
No oh, dear. I don't know if I'm... Oh, God. These enemies use telegraphed attacks indicated by the red striped squares in the combat grid. We've kind of been over this already. All right. Telegraphed attacks take one turn to charge and will execute on the enemy's next turn. Striped red squares indicate a telegraphed attack's damage zone. Move to a safe square to avoid getting hit. Again, we know this. Telegraphed attacks can be very punishing. God. Okay. So we can't... You know, let's go down to this zone here. And we'll gross out this priest here. Just gotta make sure we stay out of that zone.
Oh, I guess you wanna do it the hard way.
Oh God. You know, this is not the
hold hands and sing Kumbaya with me.
Oh dear. Oh God, it hurts so good that this is just
quit playing hard to get.
Wow.
Yeah. Likes kids a whole lot. You don't want to get caught in his hook.
Gross, Tally. Very gross. All right, let's knock this guy for a loop over here. But yeah, this is like I was born, baptized, raised, and confirmed Roman Catholic. I like to think that the church isn't this bad. I know there was, you know, controversy behind them, and believe me, I am by no means an advocate of the church. But dear Lord, this is just bad. All right. Take this guy out if we can.
Spank me.
Now he should be grossed out on his next turn, which will knock him down.
I've got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to?
This is just bad. I love how this
full of God's grace and nowhere to put it.
I mean, I was gonna say I love how this game is like teaching you a mechanic that has already been learned, but I really don't love it actually, because we've already learned how to do this. And here I thought I was going to choose a religion, not be violated by religion.
Don't be shy, there's no reason to hide.
I'm not hiding, I'm just standing right here. I thought he was grossed out, damn it.
Almost ready to cover you in God's love.
Jesus. Literally. Wait, so if I hit him, will I knock him back and take myself out of the danger zone? You know what, I'm going to try. Oh, never mind, he's going to go down anyway, so it doesn't make a difference. That'll work. And the last one. Except for the fact you just took something out of yourself. Either way, he's going down as well. Ugh. Achievement unlocked Fashionista. Was not expecting that. Purity Bond Artifact, increasing my toughness by 31. A heavenly suit, a heavenly gloves, and 20 cents. And a little more XP. Alright. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, that's why, because I unlocked some costume pieces.
Bastard showing up. We're definitely going to hell now. Get out of here.
That's not what the green spider says.
At least Father Mackey isn't on the same side.
Oh gosh, I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, a rabbi friend gave me this macaroni picture.
What?
In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
And here I was thinking I would choose my religion. Macaroni pizza consumable and macaroni recipe, a picture recipe. Wow. Moses, the dude from Tron? You've received your first summon. During combat, access the items menu and use the macaroni picture to summon Moses. Okay. It's locked. I thought I could go in the back room again. This one's probably locked too. No, it's not. What's back here? Some stuff to ransack. A holy Bible. Don't know what I can do with that. It's no good to me. Oh, God. Wait. He does worship the spider, I guess. For the Broflovskis, yea, usher us unto the Lord. Look up who said that. Then say that line about ashes. Okay. Next sermon at address questions about Ezekiel 23:20, silent prayer. Do the handicapped go to heaven? Oh, God. You know what? That's the perfect time to end this episode on that note of all things. First, priest trying to rape a little boy, and then asking about the handicapped going to heaven. We're all going to hell. Well, that's going to do it for this episode, guys. Thank you all very much for watching. If you like what you've seen and heard, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And having said all that, I will see you all on the other side. Take care.